process, and it's a process of extraction. Roughly 60% of our communication time listening. But we're not very good at it. We retain just 25% of what we hear. It's a mental process, and it's a process of extraction. We use some pretty cool techniques to do this. One of places us in space and in time.